Brothers and sisters, let's stand together, all united by the love of the Father. We are different, but together stronger. So let's make a promise to always love each other.
Let's sing that again.
Brothers and sisters, let's stand together, all united by the love of the Father. We are different, but together stronger. So let's make a promise to always love each other.
I was walking down the street in the middle of the day, saw somebody I knew and thought that I would say hey. She couldn't have been more than 5 feet away, but she ignored me, completely didn't look my way. I thought to myself, what is wrong with this lady? I said hello, or am I going crazy? I remember she was going through struggles. Her marriage was failing and her job was in trouble. I realized I was thinking of myself, to focus on me, to think of someone else. But then the thought of creation popped into my head, and the love of God filled me up instead. So I reached out to her and I gave her my hand, and I held it to let her know I understand. Then I said to her with a smile, don't forget you are God's child. Brothers and sisters, let's stand together, all united by the love of the Father. We are different, but together stronger. So let's make a promise to always love each other.
No matter where you are, situations arise. We all come across them in our lives. The connection between you and me is how we get along. That relationship we share is what will keep us strong. Like, you might be sitting with your family at home, you want to unwind, the kids will leave you alone. You're tired and you say you had a busy day, but the noise just doesn't seem to go away. So what do you do? Do you get upset? Do you yell at your loved ones, then feel the regret? Just think about creation, my friend, and let the love fill you instead. Brothers and sisters, let's stand together, all united by the love of the Father. We are different, but together stronger. So let's make a promise to always love each other. Now I've been talking about a simple word. It explains how God made the universe. But not just the word, it's an acronym, spelled C-R-E-A-T-I-O-N. It's a way of life for a motto to follow, helping you get through all of those tough tomorrows. And the one that fits, like interpersonal relationship. Each little word tells its own story. You can pick yourself up and receive the glory, the promise, the gift from the risen King. And all you have to do is sing. Brothers and sisters, join me. Let's stand together, all united by the love of the Father. We are different, but together stronger. So let's make a promise to always love. Brothers and sisters, let's stand together. Together stronger, so let's make a promise.